Pardon me. Sometimes I think I woke up in a pile of smoldering debris. And I met someone, a stranger. And over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger anymore at all. I don't believe in luck or fate or any of that.